I have truly never tried this before, so this will be a first for both of us. I'm going to see if you actually could light a fire with one of these. To use I think what is fundamental here is I was wondering if the wood would interrupt the ability of the two contact points to transmit through, but it looks like the wood that the signal's. Now, I know many of you like to carry a little fire starter around in a film canister. A lot of people make them up, as I do, from dryer lint. On these, I just pulled the cotton batten out of hand warmers that I rebuild with carbon felt. And this is how I reuse the carbon or the cotton batten. And in that, I have liquid paraffin and beeswax that I make those up from. I don't want to try and start that whole thing. So I think what I'll do is I'll just cut a little bit off. And we'll see how that goes with starting a fire starter with one of these. Well, I was thinking that I wouldn't carry this and I couldn't start a fire, but if you have your own lint fire starter and one of these, it looks like you could also get a fire going. So I guess they are suitable for maybe just carry a striker or some matches, and as long as you've got some sort of tinder, it looks like you're going to be able to get a fire going with that USB. Would you like to explain what you're doing right now?
God only knows.
I think I'm going to have tea.
Ain't going to happen.
USB lighter.
Try and use the Tiger USB lighter this time. Coffee or tea?
Coffee, please.
Coffee it is.